To our President, President Noynoy Aquino, and to all police officers, to my fellow families who are grieving right now as we are. Friends, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. I am very much unsure of what I am feeling right now. Should I be sad that I lost my husband? Or I should feel happy and proud that he fought to his last breath not only for peace in Mindanao, but for the entire nation? My husband gave his life to claim peace. He placed service to the people before anything else. I remember when he left the house, naglalambing ako sa kanya. Sabi ko, Daddy, huwag ka na lang po sumama dahil hindi ka pa okay. Then he replied, Mommy, ayan ka na naman. Hindi mo na naman naiintindihan. Then our little girl also said to him, Daddy, huwag ka na lang umalis kasi gabi na. Baka kunin ka lang po ng mga bad guys. Despite Ryan left, it is a clear manifestation that my husband has put duty first before family, and I understand. Slowly, I accept that my husband can't be with us anymore. Consoling myself that he died a hero. It is painful though. All I ask right now is justice. Not only for my husband was brutally killed, but for everyone who fought and fell. Let us not put into our minds that my husband and his men pursued the operations because of the tag price on top of the heads of the lawless elements. Because if just for that, we could have been richer. Because I know for a fact that my husband has been a lot through on the same situation. For the grieving wives, just like me, let us be strong for our children. Because behind every brave SAF troopers is a strong wife. Behind every brave SAF troopers is a strong wife. To our President, we seek for your help to attain justice. Please, Sir President, please help us.